Oh, no, man.
I'll check this out. No, oh, get a butt bop. Now try eggs up. Oh, look, it's a ball out. Oh! Let's count it up. Count it again, and oh, crap. It's a ball out there again. This time goes to the top rope and lands right on him.
One, two, three.
And that gives the ball the lead. So Volvo now holding a 4-3 lead, so his score will only improve by one under those terms, but
one,
I'm guessing he'll be able to just keep second. Oh! Depending on results elsewhere. Oh, crap! Speed adjuster! And I'll try to cover!
Two, three.
Sonic equalizes! It's 4-4 now! Nice dropkick takes it to the outside! Sonic's gonna have to hurry right now! Nice! Oh no, he didn't! I was about to say nice Asai moonsault, but he missed it! And that opens a window for Sebulba! ...20 seconds are left on the clock! Sonic now! Oh, wait a minute! Oh god, Sebulba! Cockpit! Now we- oh, wait a minute! Sonic kicks and- oh crap! Ow! Just clearing out, tries to go for quick cover! One, two, three! No! Oh god, wow! That looked like a free count there! It's not been given! It's 4-4! Sonic, he got the last fall to equalize, but... Well, that's how it ends, but... Controversial finish. It looked like he got it. It looked like he had a free count. And now look at Sonic here. Grabbing the whip by the head and just headbutted him. Now look. Again there, he just... Well, I guess I can't really blame Sonic for that one. Oh wait, look at the ball now. A ring bell shot. And again there! And the virus now, his head's been cut! Well, the match ends in a draw! But... yeah, we can watch that footage back. I'm certain. 100% positive. That that was a free count. Sonic should have had that one. But... bottom line is this, it ends in a draw. Sebulba has left Sonic laid out in the ring. Another attack of his, I have to say. Alright people, well we now move on. A rematch from the previous show. These two who competed twice on the previous show, they're now going to compete here again. In the previous show, the double value show, Reptile picked up 28 points with 2 KO wins, taking him now to an almost unquestioned first place finish in this first set. The only way it wouldn't be a first place finish is if Dasan were to beat Reptile here by with a 12 ball difference, meaning that Dasan would have to score 12 points and Reptile not getting any if there was going to be any chance for for Zabalba to get first. Of course, as it stands right now with Sabalba's recent score and Mewtwo yet to have his second matchup, Mewtwo could snag second. He'd have to beat Broly by 5 falls. Dasan. You know, coming off of his recent defeat to Reptile, he's going to be looking for retribution, and in a big way. Dasan, I know one thing for certain, he was pretty pissed off. Following the previous show, taking a KO defeat which dropped him into the minus marks. And now he's got to try and get, if he were to beat Reptile here by 3 falls, it would take him, or by 2 falls I should say, it would take him out of the negative and into neutral, in other words back to zero. However, win by 3 or more, he goes back into the positive marks. However, Reptile, you know, I spoke to him earlier and he told me he doesn't have any intent of letting Dasan have a easy fight. Of course, it's like I said on the previous show, it's still questionable as to whether or not Dasan remains part of Koopism. Even though Koopism's leader, its founding father, you could say its god, Bowser, is now dead, there are still Koopist remnants. And it's believed, although not confirmed, that Dasan is one of them. We'll have to, still awaiting some kind of word on it. Reptile, of course, said it a million times, he publicly, very publicly, renounced Koopism. Not to mention, I believe Dasan will be looking for some retribution from the previous match, not just because he lost, but because Reptile stink-faced him. And you know, I said about, you know, Zoloark doing that to others, and he did it to Reptile that night, and Reptile returned the favor to him. And then he stink-faced Dasan as well. All I can say is that Reptile must have been feeling pretty in the mood just to humiliate anyone he faced. And he had a hell of a night last night. He could finish it off with a win here, but he'll have to get the fall first, and right now it's Dasan who's holding court. Nice! Nice shot there. Nice! Dasan right now, continuing these shots, looks to hold absolute, he's holding dominance right now over Reptile. Oh, and slamming him there, and continuing the shots to the head. Dasan, I think he's just got the ambition to rip Reptile to shreds. Close line. Now, up swing and missing that one! Nicely done there! Look at this, the sliver! Landed on that one, Reptile now really turning around, and look at this now!
One!
Rolling up! Oh! Almost had it! The Reptile, he's now feeling pumped! Nice wheel kick! The Sam feeling rocked and trying to pick up. That is not going to work. Oh God. This, oh no, a tombstone. Tombstone pile drive. Ah, a leg drop. And Dasan now going to bring the weight down. Boom!
1, 2,
365. And Reptile kicked out of it! Now I just... clothesline again and another one. And now Dasan is going to be feeling the momentum. Now, bear hug applied again. Can't get him to tap out and again. And oh, Reptile now. Oh, now Reptile moves out of the way of that one. But Reptile, he's starting to struggle. I'm going to move to the stomach. Attempting a pickup. Again locks in the bear hug. He's gonna look to crush the life out of him. Again he can't get him to tap. And again a clothesline. And Reptile. Oh, wait a minute. Nicely done there. Reptile still showing he's got the fight. Oh crap. That didn't work. Force choke. The force choke and he forces Reptile to submit. Now moves out of the way of that one. And sliver. Catches him with a sliver and now rolls it up.
One, two.
Oh. Gotta get it. Now Reptile. He's gonna need to really mount the offense now. We're past halfway. Oh boy. A tombstone. And Reptile. Just getting crushed there.
Two, 3.
That's 2-0 now to the Sun. And Reptile right now being rocked. And the Sun. Almost. Oh! Reptile still in the fight though. Attempting a pickup. Now to, oh! Nicely countered there. Now to a sleeper! Reptile's gonna have to pick up the falls pretty soon. Oh, swings and misses. Trip up. Now, what? Whoa! Nicely done there, catches him on the roll up!
Three.
Reptile pulls a fall back! Now, oh!